What's up, friends and family? Today I wanted to share my newest painting. It's actually titled Rainforest Frog. If you have a better title for it, I'm open to suggestions. But normally what I would do is I would take a picture, probably with my phone, a couple of pictures of my newest paintings and just throw it on Facebook and be the end of it. But this one I really want to sell. It's a special painting. It's a specialty painting. I will take pictures and I will post them, but I wanted to show you a video because it doesn't really do it justice with just photos. So if you're interested, I'm selling a painting for $200. It's a box canvas painting, so it doesn't require a frame. So here it is. This is the painting. Now I'm going to try to get as much of the detail in this video as possible. Keep in mind that it's a video, so it doesn't represent the proper lighting when you actually see it. In person, it's brighter. I'm using natural light to try to get as much of it as I can. So as you can see, there's a square cut out right here in the center, and that's where the frog is painted. Now, if you look at the back of the canvas, this is part of, you know, more of the canvas over here. So that's how it's able to create that illusion with it being cut out in the center. Now, some of the details I'm going to try to get in here, and if you look, I'm going to put my little camera, light on my phone. As you can see, the vines come all the way down from the top, even over here on the side, and underneath. So it creates that kind of three-dimensional look. There's also some of that tree moss that you see on the sides a little bit, as if it's, you know, coming through. Of course, the centerpiece is the frog. And then over here, you can see the raindrops and some of it falling, the splash over here, and that's because it is raining on this portion of the canvas. Now, if I were to take it, and because it's raining on that side of the canvas, if I put it underneath here, you can actually see, because it's raining, you can see that water is actually coming through. Almost like if it's building like water like on a stream or something. So it's a little added little detail that I threw in there that I thought really completes the painting. There's also details over here. I don't know if you can see them in the with the light, but you see some of those background trees and stuff coming from here leaking into that side. And same thing will go here. Some of the raindrops are here with another leaf kind of floating off in the background there. And then the top also has details from the sky. It's a box canvas, so you don't need a frame. This is the frame because there are things to look at on the side of the painting. And again, this is on sale. If you're interested in this, send me a private message on Facebook. A lot of work and a lot of detail went into this painting. Probably a bit more so than what you can pick up on video. And if you're interested in purchasing this or getting something like this, I'm definitely open to doing more paintings. So as you can see here, this is where I bought it at Michael's. It's a $24 or $25 canvas. There I am sitting there just showing it off. And here are the steps. This is the frog sketch that I put in first. Then I went over the sketch that I did with the frog. I traced it and then I cut out the trace so I can protect the frog when I start painting it black. Here's me starting on the frog. Now you can see in this next photo, I actually had a frog on a leaf, but I didn't like the leaf. I felt that it wasn't enough contrast, so I changed it into like a tree bark. That's how the steps came about. So again, this is on sale for $200 is my asking price. Box canvas. Private message me on Facebook if you are interested.